Every person with diabetes has their own medicine. Cycling was mine. Then one day, I discovered triathlons. And running took me to places I could never have pictured in my wildest dreams. Since I was a child, I was afraid of water. So by taking on this challenge, I felt like I was not only managing with diabetes, I was thriving with it.